AI. So I'm gonna hire AI next time.